Desmond was a great leader at our high school. We were 12-1 his senior year. He was a quarterback of that team. He was the leader of that team. Defeated the number one team in the state week 10. We were ranked fifth. They're ranked number one. Desmond rushes for over 100 yards, throws for over 150, and led us to the victory. Upset of the number one team. Desmond's a winner in all sports. He was a winner in basketball. Our basketball team won the area his senior year. We have not won the area or been to the playoffs since then. But that was the first time in 7 years when they did that. So Desmond's been a tremendous leader at Cottonwood High School. He's also a leader in the classroom and the student body. Kids looked up to Desmond. They had great respect for Desmond because of the things, the way he carried himself, the way he conducted himself. He was all about his studies. He was all about making people around him better people, not just in the on court or on athletic field. Tremendous basketball athlete, played guard, got a great vertical jump, can dunk a basketball. Now that he's grown even more, I'm sure he can. Now how that translates to football is his explosiveness. People have good vertical jumps, obviously, are explosive football players. He's got more of a knack for football, more polished game in football, playing wide receiver, potentially defensive back. Desmond played in the North-South All-Star game back in the summer of 2011. Scored a touchdown, out-jumped another collegiate athlete. I remember it was a go route down the left sideline. I can't remember the particular play, but I do remember he made a great play on the ball, made several great catches in that game. Desmond's an ultimate competitor. I remember back when Desmond was a junior, going into senior year, his group of kids loved to get in the weight room, and after we got through with the list, they would, if we had 5 more minutes, they'd have some type of weightlifting or conditioning or agility type of competition. He thrives on competition. He doesn't want the easy road. He wants the hard road because he knows that makes him better. Desmond's a great human being. He's been a role model for his 2 younger brothers, Cameron and Tyrese. Like I said earlier, he's affected people in a positive way to help them become better people. And our student body at Cottonwood thought the world of Desmond. A lot of the younger kids still remember him and still look up to Desmond. They still talk about the 2010 team and the team that Desmond was the leader of.
The reason I play football, it's something I like to do. I've been doing it as a kid. It's something that helped me relieve stress. I've been doing it all my life. Family play football. So it's just something that's going on generation through generation. So I'm just continuing. A moment I could never forget. Second round of playoffs, I had 400 yards, 200 something passing, 100 rushing, 4 passing TDs and 1 rushing. You know, some more on special teams. But when we were down to halftime, just going to the locker room and just, inspire others, draw it up on the board, get all that, taken care of and just execute plays and just come out, just inspire them. Just do good. Just tell them they're doing a good job, even though they're doing a bad job. It's like constructive criticism sometimes, but sometimes you have to, get in that ear and just let them know, hey, we're going to come out, second half and we're going to make it work. We're going to win. I'm handling pressure in a major game. I just relax, just pray. And just execute. That's all it is, execute and hard work. That's all it is. Do what the coach tell you to do, listen to the coach, and you got it. And just stay focused.